Welcome to my channel, where I will take you to some places, let you see my new toys and stuff, and reviews. Stand the man!
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So, for today's video, I'm gonna be talking about my new Canon EOS M10 Digicam. So, this camera came from my mom actually. She used it for some of her vlogs, her videos. But she gave it to me now because she thought I can use it more because my mom works more, and she thought that I would use it more for vlogging, videos, or any other stuff that include videos. So this is the bag, as you can see. Gonna go somewhere, you can just bring this bag, so it's handy. And yeah, so the first zipper is at the top, so you just open it like that. So here you can store the camera itself, and this, your charger or any kind of cable for the camera. Okay, so the next zipper, it's at the front. So here, this is actually the cable to connect the camera to your device or your laptop. If you want to upload the video from your Canon camera to any of your devices, you have to download the Canon app, and it will be shareable by Bluetooth so that it can be saved to your phone. So this is handy, this charger, this connector. And this is where you put the battery so that you can charge it. Okay. So yeah, you can store many things in this bag, anything that will help you when you travel. So let's dive into the camera itself already. So here it is, guys, the Canon EOS M10. So it also has a strap already, so when you take a video, you're sure it won't fall down. So you'll just take a picture or a video like that. So I recommend this camera because my mom has been using this before. When you're vlogging, you go to other countries, and for her other videos too. So I would recommend this. I haven't used it yet. I borrowed this sometimes from my mom. I used them in one of my videos, but that time my mom used this camera a lot. But now she gave it to me, so I'm excited to use it in my videos. So actually right now I'm using my iPhone to make my videos. Because my mom just gave it to me around last week or something. Last week or last 2 weeks. So as you see, the lens are adjustable. And then you can adjust the focus here. You can adjust the focus here. So let's turn it on. And you'll see something like that. You can zoom it in, zoom it out. If it ever blurs, you can just adjust it. Just kind of adjust it or something. It looks, it's actually a really good camera, guys. Great quality. So, when you can, it looks like you can buy this online because this is a good camera, even though it's a bit heavy. It's actually great because one issue that vloggers or people making videos like me have, some of my problems are when I vlog, I pan the camera around too fast. So with a heavier camera and with a tripod, it will make it harder to pan it quickly around. It will just make you go a bit slower, which is actually better because I've watched some other videos before that it really looks uncomfortable. It's really uncomfortable to watch a video that is so fast at panning around when you're walking, when the vlogger's walking somewhere or something. Okay, so let's go back to the footage of the camera. So as you see, it's there again. And if you want to take a video of yourself, there. And it's possible with this foldable thing. It will like flip the camera's perspective so that you can take a video of yourself with this camera, and you can take a video of what it's looking at. It has a lot of features, but they're yet to be discovered by me. So here, actually, this is where you open the battery. And there, that's the battery. So this camera is has a very high definition, which is great for vloggers, so that you can really see how it actually looks. So it's like you're actually looking at it in person now. So this camera is so cool, and I'm very excited to use it for my videos. And I'll update you guys if I've discovered anything else, or if any cool features, if I haven't told any cool features yet. Okay, so let's go back to the footage of the camera. So let's take a video. Just 3 seconds. And then after that, we can play it here. And it's touch screen, guys, which is very useful. There, we can just play it all over again. That's also something I really like about this camera. It's touch screen, so that you won't have a hard time looking for all these buttons and stuff. So in the menu there, find all other settings that are a bit hard to understand. There are Wi-Fi settings. I think these are the settings for their mobile device connect button. As I told you earlier, there's a Bluetooth connector where you can connect your devices to the camera so that any videos that you took here, it will go to the phone. So again, you need to download the Canon app, Canon camera app, to do this. Okay. So let's turn it off first. All right. So that's the camera, and one feature that came with the camera actually is this. So it's Pikachu, it's actually a strap. So here's how it works. So you can make it like that, so you have a companion with you when you vlog. This is actually a cool feature. My mom actually haven't used this yet, so I think you're gonna see me use this in some of my vlogs, guys. Because it looks cool. Take a video, it's just gonna be here. So as you see here, there's a kind of strap here, so to secure it, to stick to the strap of the camera. All right, so my mom bought it in 2018, so it's been 3 years already. And it's gonna pass on to me already. So maybe in my next videos, guys, you'll see me with a higher definition in the camera, it's because I'm gonna be using my Canon EOS M10 in my next videos. So that's it, guys, and thank you so much for watching this video. And I would recommend for you guys to buy this camera because it has a lot of cool features, like the flipping feature, and the adjustable lens, and you can focus it and you can Bluetooth your camera to the device so that anything you take a video or take a picture of in the camera, it can be saved to your phone too. And then you can post it to any of your social media accounts right away. So maybe YouTube, maybe Instagram, Facebook, whatever you guys use for posting all your experiences with this camera. And by the way, you hear that? It's gonna rain. But it actually already rained a bit earlier. So I'm actually here now, guys, in our balcony. My mom made and bought all of this stuff here. These plants, this table, and this rattan chair I'm sitting on right now. So I can make some of my other videos here because it's so relaxing. So that's it, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope this will kind of motivate you if you're looking for some high definition cameras. I will definitely recommend this. So that's it, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I hope you have a great day. So I'll see you guys in my next video using my Canon EOS M10. Bye.